Okay, I can shoot 8 more.
Can't find anything else.
I just wish if I use this one shot, one kill. I need to do that.
Can't guarantee Kessler will tell us everything we need. Better find the missile tech specs. Technical specifications for the missile. London will be very happy.
Nope. Come on. Stand still. God damn it.
Headshot.
There you go. Can you just stand still?
Nope.
Shit.
Nope.
Damn it.
That's a bit.
Ooh, that eye. Shot. Damn.
Gotcha, bitch.
Ammo's almost out empty.
Yeah, 3 more. There you go.
Kessler's baby. Better make sure it's dealt with.
Not gonna happen. Nah. Oh, what's this? I need to find 4 more. Oh.
Another one of Kessler's razor missiles.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Can't risk this surviving ammo.
Damn.
Running low on ammo.
Damn it. Fuck, I just wasted my bullet. Shit. Just wasted so many bullets. No. Damn it. Oh. Right below me.
Out of ammo.
I know. Shit.
Gotcha,
bitch. I need to shut that guy. Oh, he's coming here. He's going here. Show yourself. Well, what? There you are.
Nope. Nope. Nope.
Yeah.
Ammo's not gonna last.
Gotcha, bitch.
Fuck you. Damn it.
Second foul.
Oh! Oh shit. Bullets. To destroy this guy. Oh no, 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 no.
Denied.
Ah, damn it. I want to destroy this. How? Ah, no. There you go. Okay, what? Where? What? Hey. I have no choice. What should I do? Maybe. Go upstairs.
Ammo's almost empty. Make sure the Nazis can't salvage anything from this operation. But how? Running low on ammo.
Shit.
Third time's a charm. Need to overload the centrifuge.
So now what? Let me see it. Oh, there's a way. Go back, go back, go back, go back. No. There you are. Wait.
Ammo's not gonna last much longer.
Oh, shit. Just stop.
Nope.
Damn it. I just waste my one ammo. Can't do anything. Have to use the rest of the ammo. Distraction, oh shit. You don't. Where is that shot came from? Okay, from you. Oh, 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 oh. damn it. God.
Nope. 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 Nope.
Gotcha, bitch.
Oh. Where's the other missiles? I need to find the last one. Last missiles, where are you? There you
Another are. One of Kessler's razor missiles. Can't risk this. That's all the missiles dealt with.
I need to reload this. Uh-huh.
A radio room. Better call in the bombing raid.
Yeah, we better.
Mother Hen, this is Red Fox. Send your regards. I repeat, send your regards to Allegra.
All I wanted was the Angel.
I didn't know the partisans would follow her to their deaths.
They followed her because she gave them hope. They died heroes.
Hope, in reality, is the first of all evils, because it prolongs the torments of man. Friedrich Nietzsche.
General Bohm, I presume.
The worst terrors are shapeless, formless.
If no one knows who I am, I can be whoever I need to be.
I can manipulate. I can avoid detection if need be.
I could be a man. Oh. Or a monster.
Dorfman or Bohm.
Yeah, exactly.
We have Kessler, and the production facilities are wrecked.
Kessler will be dead before he's any use to the Allies. And as for your little, mischief in the production facility, well, it's just too late. Yeah, I'm going to start with the USS Anchor. The illustrious General Eisenhower.
I'll take the Allied fleet, ship by ship.
Operation Avalanche will be extinguished before it's even begun. See, if only this was enough. But,
it's not.
Bring her in here!
I failed, Carl. I failed them all. I failed my father.
Yeah.
See, there is no hope here.
No, not anymore. We're going to torture her.
Yeah.
And,
You're going to watch, Lieutenant.
All it takes is a spark.
Damn.
Der Flieger!
Landet auf dem Himmel!
Damn. Fuck. Oh. Oh, what the f-
Sophia sacrificed herself so I could escape. Better make sure it wasn't in vain.
Shit. What should I do? Stop? Really? Are you serious?
Gotta stop and launch it.
I need to stop the plane with sniper? Damn it. How?
Keep hitting the engine. It might blow.
Oh. Ooh, I got it. That was fast.
From a little spark, it may burst a flame. Time to go. The fleet, including Eisenhower's command ship, Ancon, was saved. Avalanche happened as planned. The U.S. 5th Army and British 8th fighting their way up the Italian mainland. The Angel was dead. But the spark she ignited spread like wildfire, clearing the way for the Allies. But the path to Rome would be treacherous. And it'd be another year before we broke through the Gothic line, the Germans' main line of defense.
They did it without us. The townsfolk pushed him out before the 5th Army even got here.
All it took was a spark.
Talking of which, I hope 617 Squadron didn't singe your limey ass.
Let's just say it was a little tight. I thought you were giving me a bit more leeway.
Carl, you and I are utterly expendable. You know that.
Not like your man there.
The professor hasn't got long left. Trust me, though, we'll squeeze what we can out of him. More to the point, what about you, Carl? What's you gonna do? The man who saved Ike Eisenhower. Woo wee! OSS could sure use someone with your talents.
That sounds like a job offer.
Doesn't it, though?
I'll think about it.
Sure thing.
Don't think about it too long. got a war to win.
Damn right.
Well, that's it for today, guys. Not for today, this is the end. So, I hope you guys enjoy it. Please keep watching my video. Don't forget to leave a like and comment down below. And don't forget to subscribe. Goodbye.